Hi, I'm Tobias Lindel from Lindel Audio, and we're here at the Music Messe 2012 in Frankfurt. And I'm showing off my new gear here at the Music Messe. And this year we're introducing our new 500 series Lunchbox modules. We have a mic, preamp, a compressor and EQ. We also have our new 19-inch rack modules, which is a channel strip and a compressor. So let me just take you through the products quickly here. First, we have a discrete preamp and an EQ. You have high boost and low boost in the same preamp module. You have a FET 1176 style compressor. What we have done that's pretty special with this one is that we have built in a parallel mix knob, so you can mix between dry and wet signal. So you can really crank the compressor up and just blend it in how much of the compression you like. We've also put in a high-pass sidechain filter, so you can compress full-range signal, but you can exclude everything under 100 or 300. You also have the all-in ratio button. So you have three settings on the ratio, 4:1, 12:1, and all-in. Equalizer is a Pultec clone. We have taken the straight off the filters from the Pultec. We have added a discrete op-amp gain makeup amplifier. So you have your low boost and low cut, so you can do your Pultec stuff with the low end. You have your high boost, your high attenuation, also the bandwidth, your Q. Three frequencies in the high, three frequencies in the low. Very, very good sounding, very, very punchy, the low end, and the high is very, very, very smooth, so you can really go over the top with the EQ and it still sounds amazing. The 18XS shares a lot of components from the 500 series, but you have mic, line and DI input. The Pultec, you have more frequencies. Here we have five on every band, 500 is on the three. So you can do low frequency, boost and cut. You get your high frequency boost and bandwidth. Your high frequency attenuation. What is pretty unique with this one is the mix knob. So I've taken the mix knob on the compressor and put it in the EQ, so you can parallel equalize your signal, which is quite unique feature that no one has. So you can overdrive and really crank up the unit, and you can just mix and blend with the clean signal. Pretty unique. The 17X, also a FET compressor, same as the 500 series. 1176 clone, sort of, with your mix knob, your sidechain filters, and your true bypass switch. And this is all the new products we are introducing at the Music Messe.